I see. This doll must be his princess. A keepsake of a lost love, no doubt.
You're back! Ah, my heart swells to know my love is near. Have you brought me my sweet, sweet daffodil?
Ah, yes, the princess. I have her here.
Why, Squire, you must be quite blind to think this common man a princess. Meaning no offense, madame. The princess has the tall and straight-back bearing of royalty, the slim silhouette of noble refinement, and has long blonde hair, straight as a quiver of golden arrows. Quickly, quickly, go get the real princess!
I suppose saving an imaginary princess is better than saving none at all. Princess, with me.
Squire, where are you? I feel my heartstrings tag, which can only mean you have the princess. To my side, make haste!
Ooh, lot going up.
Are you the princess at last?
Safe and sound. Was there ever a doubt?
Ah, now that we are reunited, our quest nears its end. But what's this? It seems the Cyclops is up, and is none too pleased with us. He summons his horticultural horde. Come, Squire, to arms! Ah, my darling princess, in the scant few hours we've departed, I have written you a dozen poems. I beg you, allow me to spill forth a lyric or five, that I might express my overflowing affection before it drowns me. This one I wrote when I tripped on a rock and thought of you. When first I beheld you, vision so sweet, I fumbled and fumbled and fumbled my step. You slipped me and tripped me. Right off my feet. Might even say, in a word, you swept. Do you like it? You hate it, don't you? Your silence speaks clearer than my poetry could ever express. Very upset. These verses came to me in a dream. A very short dream, mind you.
Does this guy ever shut up?
I've seen this happen before. He's in a love trance. We're gonna have to get physical to snap him out of it.
No way, girl. I only narrate up to fifth base. After that, you on your own.
No, I'm saying we have to hit him. Get your mind out of the... Wait, what's fifth base?
Thank you. I was miles away. Now, we make good our escape. Don't just stand there. Adventure awaits. Adventure and a princess. A knight never keeps a princess waiting, huh? Squire, your quest is complete, and yet, I confess, ours is just beginning. We must away to that grand adventure called love. Remember all I've taught you, and you shall go far! This world is full of adventures. You need only keep your eyes and your heart ever open to its wonder. Now, bid me adieu, fair squire, for I must away with a swiftness. A knight never keeps a princess waiting, after all.
Your strange manner has moved me. I shall always remember you. Farewell, Ron. No, Sir Rivote. A finer knight I have never known. I sincerely hope that was a matter. Thank you.
dedicated to Grindana, the patron god of experience.
Take it with you, but I can!
Wicked Brownie! Wicked Brownie!
Ah, so glad you could join me! How was the trip?
Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder. Ooh, what's that scrawled upon yonder carpet? Would be glad to see its safe return.
I steal from the rich and give to the mean.
Remember this. You could have run.
Ready to cast!
Ah, of course! His literal eye.
That makes sense. Which is a thing I already knew anyway. I tried to use the magnifying eyeglass my little sister uses to paint her dolls. Mom always takes her side.
I hate her so much!
the cursed pirate Joyful Roy. Never mind, I'm not gonna do that. But Joyful Roy is currently left. Joyful than his name would imply. Because he has lost a set of precious pearls for which he paid a terrible price.
Thank you. stockings. eating every apple caught in sight.
world is not for you.
Let us stay.
Monstrosity! A ferocious fungus! An unignorable
has been served.
A king's literal heart. That makes sense. The heart is where cowardice lives. As for me, I tried to use my older brother's chess club trophy. Such a freaking whip.
I hate him so much!
Looks like you've gotten all the reagents we need. So get back here already! I need to show those tools how metal Plague Rat Apocalypse really is!